Hey, it's Wednesday, April 8th. Good morning. Lonely Girl by the Delphonics. 1960s something. Thank you for indulging me. This came up into my brain the other last night. I was like, Lonely Girl. When your brain is idle, it's really tricky. Today, we mark Buddha Day. This is technically the historical birth date of Buddha. So, happy birthday, Buddha. Today is Draw a Picture of a Bird Day. We'll get back to that. It is National Empanada Day. So if you've got them, eat them. And if you've got an extra one, bring it to me. It is Zoo Lovers Day, which we really miss. And it also happens to be Bat Appreciation Week, which we are not going to celebrate. We're not celebrating any bats. So in honor of Draw a Picture of a Bird Day, draw a picture of a bird today for Master Vince. So the robots you made me, mostly people made robots. So you can draw a bird, make a bird, find a bird, be a bird. Lots of choices today about birds, okay? Our coping skill for parents today. I like this one. Stay hydrated and eat well. This one seems obvious, but stress and eating often don't mix well. We often find ourselves overindulging or forgetting to eat altogether. Drink plenty of water, eat good food, nutritious food, and challenge yourself to learn how to cook something new. I really like that part. So moms and dads, I know you your kitchens are probably getting stretched, but challenge yourself. How's everybody doing with their enrichment classes? Please let me know. Check in so I know. I'd love to hear some feedback from that. Our joke for the day is, how does a scientist freshen her breath? Experiments. The mints for scientists. Our check-ins today, starting at Berendo. Darlin, what's up, Darlin? And Miriam, hi, Miriam. And Carlton Way saying good morning to Tyla. Hi, Tyla. And Bella. Good morning, guys. I miss you. Please check in. Keep working on your assignments. Parents, I'm running out of songs. Send me your best social distancing songs. Send me your favorite songs. Send me your favorite dance party songs or rock out songs, okay? Upload your photos and your videos to Get Homeroom. And you're going to go out with another classic. Have a great day. Rock out. Get some exercise. I've got another book, another storybook posted today. So enjoy. Have a wonderful day.